It's tough to get a pizza delivered to Mars. Instead, NASA is developing a 3D printer capable of instantly materializing food. Quartz reports NASA is in partnership with Systems and Materials Research Corporation to develop a 3D printer that could print food for astronauts. The company owner says he's already printed chocolate, so creating a device to print other foods isn't out of the question. NASA is reportedly giving the company a six-month, $125,000 grant to work on the project. The concept is still in the works, but it will reportedly involve adding cartridges filled with powders, oils, and nutrients into a printer. The machine could then create nutritionally balanced meals. But why stop at food? The 3D technology is allowing for further innovations. CNN reports a variety of companies are already printing jewelry, buttons, game pieces, and other small items. But 3D printing technology means the public could potentially print anything, including guns. Defense Distributed briefly put up the plans for a 3D printed gun earlier this month. Many of the ingredients used in 3D food printing have a shelf life of 30 years, plenty of time to get to Mars. For Newsy, I'm Carissa Lathan.